and Jen with Forward Physical Therapy. Today I'm going to be demonstrating lateral raises with dumbbells. So we can do these with both upper extremities or as a single motion. Come into a partially knee bent position, up to 90 degrees and then back down. 90 degrees and then back down. You're mainly working your deltoids here. You'll get a little bit of your middle rotator cuff muscle, superspinatus. Nice exercise to just work on shoulder strength and stability